your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Here's the satellite picture and the radar. Showers, thunderstorms continuing in through southern Georgia, down through northern Florida. And then a little piece of energy in the upper atmosphere. We talked about this yesterday, how it's going to swing in from the northwest very quickly, produced a couple sprinkles, and maybe even an isolated, very, very light, brief shower in through the mountains of North Carolina. But look how fast as it moved in, and then it just weakened, and now it's almost at the coast. All right, 83 was our high this afternoon. What a beautiful day. 7 degrees below the average, but it felt even more comfortable because humidity levels aren't extremely high at all. So far from the record high, about 61 degrees this morning. So nice to start the day. 7 degrees below the average and missed the record by 4 degrees. Here we are talking record low temperatures potentially. Normally you'd be talking about record highs at this time of the year. 57 degrees, that was set back in 1979. 55, the nice cool start to the day this morning at the Asheville Regional Airport. The record low 47 degrees, also set back in 1979. We reached 74 degrees this afternoon, 9 degrees below the average for this time of the year. Live shot looking over the lake. Beautiful, partly sunny skies along with a big, looks like, I think that's a wasp that's flying on by. 83 right now in Anderson, or it could be a bird. It's a huge wasp. 83 also in Hartwell, 82 in Greenville, 81 degrees in Spartanburg. It's mid-70s throughout the mountains of North Carolina. It's just beautiful behind this system in the upper atmosphere that's swinging on by, and it's all the way to our east and southeast. Nice breeze in Spartanburg and also in downtown Greenville out of the north and northeast, and even north at 9 miles per hour in Asheville. As far as humidity levels, only 34% right now in Greenville, 29% currently in Asheville. Humidity levels seem very low, but also I really look at the dew point temperature because that really tells how much moisture is in the air. When you have dew point temperatures in the 40s, that's September type weather. That's unheard of. That is so beautiful for the end of June. And 50s is very pleasant. When you get into the 60s, as far as dew point temperatures, that's when it's humid conditions. 70s, that's when it's muggy and steamy and very tropical like the weather we had last week. 87 degrees right now in Augusta. Severe thunderstorm watch for parts of Nebraska and also in the Black Hills of South Dakota. Stationary front to our south with showers, thunderstorms along the front. Some showers up into the northeast, but this is the air that's going to swing on down and settle for us tonight and tomorrow morning. While this heat builds up out here, it's 96 in Denver. This is the heat that's going to move in for us the latter part of this holiday weekend and into early next week. So there's the stationary front. Cool, high pressure, less humid conditions tonight and tomorrow morning. So enjoy it because then it shifts off to the Atlantic, and as it does, our wind shifts out of the south and southwest by late in the day tomorrow, and that'll start to open up the Gulf of Mexico as far as higher humidity levels. Becoming clear and comfortable, good sleeping weather tonight. Low 61 in the upstate, 51 degrees in the mountains for tomorrow in the Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson area. Plenty of sunshine, fairly low humidity levels for this time of the year. A beautiful day, high 85, 71 at 9 a.m., warming up to about 79 degrees at lunchtime. In the Asheville, Hendersonville area for tomorrow, lots of sunshine and pleasant south wind developing in the afternoon, high 79. 62, nice and cool at 9 a.m., warming up to 73 degrees at lunchtime. 4-day plus looks like this. So a slight chance of an afternoon thunderstorm as the heat and humidity starts to come in. We're talking about higher humidity levels and warmer temperatures all the way into the weekend with a better chance of showers in the afternoon and evening.